Hello there. Oh, well, it's not a show without Blackie, is it? Hello there. Y'all, I'm so excited, and Blackie is too, because today is the day that we get to meet the stars of Netflix's new original series, Waffles and Mochi. Do you know who the stars are? Well, it's Waffles and Mochi. Oh, but did you know? Mrs. Michelle Obama. Oh, honey, she run the supermarket. Yes, she do. I got the chance to meet all of them. Yes, Waffles and Mochi and Mrs. Michelle Obama. Take a look.
Thank you two for getting up here so fast. Look, I made a big mistake.
You made a mistake?
I was supposed to get my friend Chef Massimo some eggs, and I thought I was supposed to get them to him tomorrow, but he needs them today.
Oof, oof.
So I need you to do me a huge, huge favor.
We're ready, Mrs. O.
Here's a list.
Whoa!
I need you to get every egg on this list for Chef Massimo.
No problem.
You sure you got this?
We got it.
Great, thank you so much. This is such a huge favor.
Come on, Mochi, let's do it.
Hey,
yep.
The list.
The list, the list. Go back. Okay, let's go, Mochi, come on. Hey, this way.
Hello there. How is everyone?
Oh, you're so good.
Ooh, cool. Are those bananas on your shirt?
I tried to make sure I keep
you. Okay.
Well done. Well done.
Nice fashion.
Mrs. Obama, what an honor. Thank you so much. And Waffles and Mochi, honey. Y'all are rising stars.
Oh, wow. Really? Thanks.
I'm super excited. So, you know, I'm vegan, and so, which is, of course, why I wore all my little things.
Yes.
So I'm so excited because I really try to share stories about food to make people see food differently. Mm-hmm. And that's what I feel like you guys are doing. And
yeah.
So I'm like, ooh, tomatoes was the first episode. It blew my mind. And I'm like, okay, come on with the salt and the potatoes and the pickles and the mushrooms. You're speaking my language. But I need to know. Waffles coming from ice to all the glory food.
Yeah.
What is your favorite?
Oh, good question. And you know, when I first tasted a tomato for the first time, it blew my mind. Imagine never tasting a fresh food ever. Uh-uh. And then trying it for the first time, it really just kind of made like explosions in my mind. What about you, Mel? Pickles.
Well, honey, me and you right here, Mo.
Pickled anything. Pickled mango, huh, Mochi? Pickled mango's his favorite.
I love that. Mrs. Obama, what about you? What have you discovered? Did you discover anything new while, you know, on this journey in the supermarket?
Oh, man, I just rediscovered the joy of food and learning. And, you know, there's still lots to learn. You know, we came home after we talked about tomatoes with Waffles and Mochi, and we discussed around the dinner table whether tomatoes were a vegetable or a fruit. And you forget about the seeds inside of a tomato. So there's still, even at my ripe old age, there's still plenty to learn.
So the other thing that I love is that we are discovering things, right? We're teaching kids without them really knowing we're teaching them.
That's right.
How did that method come about? Do you use that method often?
One of the things I love about these adventures is that they're not just going off into the world, but they come back with important lessons that have nothing to do with food. You know, we learn about friendship. We learn about sharing. We learn about accepting people and things that are different from us. The beauty of this show is that adults can watch this. I mean, you know, some shows you feel like you have to sneak and watch with your kids or your nieces or your nephews. No. This one, I watch episode after episode.
Yeah.
Because the guests are amazing, our celebrity guests, the chefs, the recipes, the information, the humor. It's all so much fun for folks of any age.
Honey, I have to agree with that because listen, I was watching at the gym and that's my business, okay? Okay.
Hey, I gotta get my workout on too. You know, I use the cheese grater.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hashtag right. Farm arm.
Get those arms.
Exactly. One thing that I love the most about the show is that it shows you that no matter where you're from, we all have something in common.
Yeah. Right. And that's food. And food brings us all together. So that's I thank you all so much for bringing that message.
Tabitha, thank you. Thank you for your joy and your beautiful smile and your beautiful fruit fashion.
Those avocado earrings, the fashion keeps coming. Oh my gosh.
I told you it was a special day, right? Listen, I'm so excited. Did y'all enjoy that? I'm so grateful. Waffles and Mochi and the one and only Mrs. Michelle Obama. I hope that you guys watch this show and share it with your family, with your friends. It truly is one of those shows that helps us see food differently, but really helps us see that in a world where there's so much separation and differences, we still have a whole lot in common, right? And we're more alike than different. Yes, I really believe that. So Waffles and Mochi, available on Netflix. I hope you enjoy it. Share the message. Share the word with others. And look, have y'all a little Waffles and Mochi day, honey. Pop that popcorn and let's sit around that TV and enjoy and learn something new. Okay? With that being said, honey, go on about y'all business, baby. Have the most amazing day. But even if you can't have a good one, don't you dare go messing up nobody else's him. Love y'all. Talk to you later. Bye. I met Mrs. Michelle Obama. Trying to tell me something today. You can't.